Hi, I'm Pure Excellence, the most important political mind this side of the United States. But let's just explore this idea. I'm gonna pass it to my homeboy, James. James, go ahead and take this one.
7. The stimulus lighthouse alert community presents, can Trump lose the cases versus him in the Supreme Court and still win his freedom? Donald Trump has lost at every level of the judicial system in a set of cases about his tax returns and monetary documents, and he might well lose once again, but a holdup could be all he needs. Here's a tip-off for when a legal representative understands he has a weak argument, he resorts to the domino effect. Based upon Tuesday's arguments prior to the Supreme Court in a set of cases about efforts to obtain President Trump's tax returns and other monetary documents, his lawyers understand that they remain in difficulty. Trump has lost at every level of the judicial system in both cases, and he might well lose once again in the Supreme Court. The first case issues efforts by three congressional committees to subpoena long-sought documents regarding his financial resources and companies, and the second one includes a subpoena from Cyrus Vance, the Manhattan District Attorney, who is looking for Trump service records and tax returns. In each case, the essence of the argument from Trump's legal representatives was the same. If the court grants access to the documents, all future presidents will be pestered with unreasonable demands for documents and statement for all eternity. Patrick Strawbridge, who represented Trump in the congressional case, stated, "The rule that the court applies here will affect not just this president but the presidency itself. The court ought to deny the committees the blank check they look for and reverse the decisions listed below." Jay Sekulow, who promoted Trump against the Manhattan DA, took an even more theatrical tack. If not reversed, the decision weaponizes 2,300 regional DAs. It would enable any DA to harass and distract any president.